Mapping Food Deserts in Southern California, Part 10, Downloading Data from ArcGIS Online. In the previous video, you learned how to use the field calculator. In this video, you will learn how to download data from ArcGIS Online. Esri curates a large number of data sets and provides them to the public via ArcGIS Online. Though Esri allows access to these data sets, they are proprietary and may not be used for profit. In this step, you will download grocery store data from ArcGIS Online using the ArcMap interface. From the main menu, choose File, then Add Data, then Add Data from ArcGIS Online. When the ArcGIS Online data search window appears, use the keyword US Grocery Stores Esri to find the data. Locate the data with the same name as the keyword and click Add. When the data downloads and is added to the map, the geographic coordinate system's warning will appear because the grocery store is not in the UTM coordinate system. You will correct this issue in the next step. Click OK to close the warning. Using what you learned in a previous step, open the Project tool. The US grocery store layer is located in a layer group with a similar name. For the input dataset or feature class, choose the US grocery stores layer inside the US Grocery Stores Esri group layer. For the output dataset for feature class, make sure you click the yellow file folder icon and browse to your working folder. Name the file grocery_NAD83UTM11North. For the output coordinate system, match the other layers by using NAD UTM Zone 11North. Leave all of the other default settings as they are and click OK. The grocery store layer contains many points. As a result, it may take a few minutes for the project tool to run. When it is finished, remove the layer group downloaded from ArcGIS Online. Expand your working folder in the catalog window. Add the projected grocery store layer to the map. Click the Full Extent button on the tools toolbar to view the extent of the grocery store data in relation to the study area. As you can see, the projected grocery store layer contains tens of thousands of data points outside the study area. In the next video, you will learn how to make this dataset more manageable using the Clip tool.